Alright dudes, welcome back to The Last of Us Part 2. We're on episode 3. In the last episode, Joel got killed. We got ambushed.
I couldn't get to the horses. Looks like Tommy took one.
And now we're gonna continue.
Fucking Tommy. We'll figure something else out on the way. A car or a horse or something. Okay. This makes getting to Seattle a lot harder. Then it's gonna be harder. You can still change your mind, you know. I know. Just don't want you to feel like you have to. Ellie. You go.
I go.
End of story.
You need to get your backpack.
I hid it by the east gates. I figured we'd want to slip out that way. What do you need? I can go get it.
I want to do it.
Okay.
I'm okay. Come on.
I'll hang out down here.
Thanks.
Everything okay?
Maria, I'm headed to Seattle. I wish I could let it go, but I can't. I have to bring these people to justice. Ellie's gonna try to come after me, but stop her. Take her guns, lock up the horses, maybe lock her up. Buy me some time so I can end this. Love you always, Tommy. He's gonna get himself killed.
He should have taken me with him. You should have given us a group to go after those fuckers.
I wish I could.
You gonna try to lock me up?
I'd prefer that you stay.
That's not gonna fucking happen.
I prefer that you stay, but I know you better. You going with her?
Yeah.
So you're just gonna sneak out of here?
Yeah.
On foot?
Yeah.
I told the stable to let you out with your horse. Grab some ammo, too.
Thank you, Maria.
Just, do me a favor and bring my dumbass husband home in one piece, please.
Of course.
All right, then. Get going. You're losing light.
This hunter was on top of him, drowning him, and Joel couldn't get to his gun. Jeez.
Were you scared?
Well, I didn't even think. I just ran in there, grabbed his gun, and shot the guy in the face.
How old were you?
14. How old were you when you first killed someone?
We talking infected?
No. Fully conscious. Non-fungal person.
10.
Wow. What happened?
Guy was coming at my mom. I stabbed him.
Shit. You got me beat.
Yeah, I'm a real badass. So how lost are we?
We're not.
Uh-huh.
Hey, have a little faith.
What about those crazy cannibals you said you and Joel ran into? They came after you guys once. Maybe these WLFs are connected to them.
No. It didn't seem like the same group.
Maybe those black market smugglers back in Boston?
Do you not? Joel crossed a lot of people. I don't see the point in guessing.
Okay.
At least until we find out more information.
Ellie, cars.
Yeah, we're getting close. Start keeping an eye out.
Got it.
Here we go.
Guess I was wrong. Turns out you do know where you're going.
All right, so we are now in Seattle, as you can see by the sign. Alright. We need to go. Still here. Yeah, we need to go there.
Sure seems quiet.
Yeah.
I mean, yeah, it's quiet.
How well we hide our lookouts.
I know.
Not true.
That's what scares me.
Yeah. All Okay, through this little puddle. Alright.
Whoa. Set the QZ?
Yep. Watch the high spots.
And dismount.
These were soldiers from the QZ. See the Fedra uniforms? I think it was the WLF. And they left them here. Like a warning.
That's fucked up.
So I guess we need to find a way inside, don't we? So here's a map. Alright. Pull away. Cool. So we need to
found an old tourist map.
Well, find our way inside. Which there's another one over here. Oh, it still sucks that. I had to restart because of my dumbass. So yeah, I pretend I don't know what to do or where to go, but I do. I guess the faster I do it, the faster I get back to where I was, and the faster everything's all okay. So yeah, that's
Dina,
basically what.
Hey, help me up here. Keep an eye out. Just see if you can get the gate open from the other side.
Sounds good.
Would you just look at that bloody view? It's beautiful. Oh. Now it's go down. I believe, yeah, we can also go up. So let's go up and let's go back down. I don't know what's up here. Trading card. Can she not slide down? I guess she can't. Alright, go down L. L, Ellie, whatever. And drop. Alright, so we need to break, pick up, get in here. Get this.
Okay. Wonder when this was written.
Passwords or
Serving
key codes.
What's
in here? Nothing.
Oh, that's a generator.
Nice. We have got it. Alright. What we need to do now is connect this to this.
Oh, shit.
This should. Oh.
Okay.
Now this opens this gate. Now we need to get the big gate open. Howdy.
Hey, everything okay? What was that sound?
I got that gate open. Gotta figure out this one now.
Well, we believe in you.
Thanks.
Alright, so what we can do is... There's the actual thing. But I don't know if we have a password. Oh yeah, we do. 0512. So 0512. Oh yeah, the power. That's a bit of an issue. I'll try and bring it back. Wait, what's it? Oh my. Oh, there we go. Now we... Where is it? I think it's over... Oh, it's over there. So now we do this, so we can actually activate it. And it should be... Right, over here. And it should reach. Oh, barely. Holy shit, that's a tight squeeze. Look at that. God. Okay. Alright, so it's... What was it? It was 0514.
This has to work.
Wait, so I got you wrong. I know it was 0512. What I want to do is explore boom out here first. Alright. Cool. What's up here? Go on, down. Just, can you just like drop? Alright, thanks. So 0512, I'll pick that back up. Or pick it up, shall I say. 0512.
Yes.
We are literally not getting out, are we?
That crash was pretty loud.
It was. Alright, let's go, dude. Go on, mate. Let's go on.
Now what? I found a note back there. It had some codes on it. It says there's a WLF safe house at some place called Seravina Place. Seravina. So we find it?
Hopefully we find our first WLF. Get them to talk. Go from there.
Oh shit, look.
Seravina Hotel.
That's gotta be it. Okay. Let's find a way past this, fuck, Fedra gate.
Okay, here we go. It's out of gas.
Well, what do we do now?
Oh, shit. The note.
What?
The note mentioned that there's gas in the courthouse garage and the dome.
All right. Courthouse garage and the dome. So what's the plan for finding these places?
We ride around and see what we see.
You think Tommy came through here?
He did. So, where are we?
Pretty sure we're here.
Ah, nice. I'll mark it up as we go.
All right, let's go. Let's ride around.
What the hell happened out here?
I'm guessing the military bombed the shit out of this place.
Why would they do that?
Well, they would sometimes destroy parts of the city that were lost to the infected. Or to rebels.
That seems like overkill.
Well, it usually worked.
On the infected or the rebels? Ration distribution center.
In Boston, we'd line up for blocks. And the food sucked.
I go crazy.
Some people did.
Check out those stained glass windows. I don't see many of those.
Alright. Oh, shit. I didn't even realize I'm on mute still. Alright, so. What's that? It's like a bomb.
Rad.
Stun bomb. So we need to get in there. Alright, let's do it. Anything in here? No. Let's go.
Distribution. Here we go. Boston always had food shortages. Hungry people get desperate.
So what's down there? I can't get over how gorgeous this game is. Oh, it's just pathways and stuff.
Can you get through?
All right, I got you.
I'm probably gonna get spotted. What is that noise?
Right behind you.
Alright, so 1, 2.
This place is a synagogue.
How can you tell?
One, there are menorah decorations on the wall. It's a Jewish thing. And two, I didn't burst into flames just now, so.
Burst into flames?
It's just a dumb joke.
Oh, unlike your other ones.
You shut it. My sister used to drag me to a synagogue all the time.
Okay.
Shit. Latches on the other side. Found the gas. Just need to get back there. Here we go. God damn it.
Hey, language. House of worship.
It's empty.
That sucks. Now what?
We'll try our luck at the courthouse garage. Let's get out of here. Okay. You were saying?
Yeah, so this place brings back a lot of memories. My sister used to drag me to a synagogue all the time.
What? Do you still pray?
Sometimes.
Really? When?
I said one when we left Jackson. I said one at Joel's grave. Sometimes I just say little ones to myself.
Does it help?
I think it calms me. Helps me put things in perspective. It's a way to deal with grief. A way to show respect. It's what I know.
This way.
Right behind me.
What's this?
Oh, this is the Torah.
The what?
It's scripture. It's like a Jewish Bible.
Hmm.
My sister would have flipped for this. The one we used in New Mexico was half burnt. All right. Well, at least I didn't just chuck everything.
Hmm.
Hey, what are you doing?
Bet I can get to the other balcony with this.
Okay. Ellie, careful.
It's okay. It's holding. Nothing to it. Come on, Dina.
Right.
$57.74? Are we in the future?
No, doofus. That's a Hebrew calendar. For the new year, my sister used to give me an apple dipped in honey. Ugh. Now I'm craving it.
Oof, that does sound pretty good.
Jewish holidays are all about food. And celebrating not getting annihilated by our enemies. I like coming from a long line of survivors.
Oh, these are moths, aren't they? Like lunar moths, I think. I don't actually know. Alright, cool, let's go down. Do we have to really go down the ladder? Oh, in fact, it's still over there. I can hear. I can't, maybe they're not. I was gonna say despawn, but no, surely not.
Let's go find the courthouse.
But anyway, I am going to leave off here. Thank you for watching, and I will see you in the next episode. Peace, peace. Bye, guys.